After heart attack, most of the people develop psychological problems like anxiety and depression, and it is important to discuss other manifestations of heart disease like chest pain and shortness of breath along with these problems. And by appropriate counseling with the doctors and medications, you can recover fast from your illness.